Right, let's go to news first. And police searching a remote area of Victoria's high country have made a grim discovery. They found human remains while scouring bushland for missing campers Russell Hill and Carol Clay. The pair disappeared in March last year. Pilot Greg Lynn has been charged with their murders.
10 News First reporter Jade Kotick is in Dargo and joins us now. Jade, how certain are police that these are the remains of Russell Hill and Carol Clay?
Well, hey, good evening. Well, when police spoke to the media last week, they said they were confident of finding answers in this part of the high country. And so far, it appears they have. They've narrowed down a very small section of the Grand Historic Area. It's an old gold mining area in the Gippsland region. It's very remote, very rugged, tough terrain. Now, while the human remains still need to be forensically tested, we're waiting for DNA tests to come back as well. It's safe to say police are confident that the remains are linked to the investigation of Russell Hill and Carol Clay.
Why were they searching that specific area?
Well, over the past 20 months, Carrie, police have conducted a number of searches through the high country and have been unsuccessful until now. What I can say is police started searching in this part of the high country after a 55-year-old man was taken in for questioning for 3 days and then charged with 2 counts of murder.
Jade, what does this mean for the case?
Well, we still have to wait for the forensic testing of the human remains to come back, but if they do come back and are those of Russell Hill and Carol Clay, it hopefully means detectives can close this part of the investigation and bring some form of closure to the families involved. But as far as the other part of the investigation goes, we do have to remember that there is a man before the courts.
Jade, appreciate it. Thanks so much.
Thank you.